Question: how can you recognize an email received is a phishing email? You call them and you ask them if they emailed you actually. You call, if your uncle emails you, you call your uncle, video call, make sure it is them. And that if a company emails you, you call them or you email them back. No, don't email them back. You email the original email address in the website, or you call them and you look there if they are really the ones who are sending the email. Simple.